And Michael is asking, how different do you think it will be from Mando? Is he going to go around doing bounty hunts? Oh, man, Michael, I hope not, man. Like I was just saying right now, like how I feel, like aesthetically, like visually, how similar the Book of Boba Fett looks to Mandalorian. Like I feel like it feels visually like Mandalorian season 3. I really hope it's not him going around doing bounty hunts. They're giving off a real gangster energy in this trailer. I want to see like that underworld, that like real kind of like that fight for power, right? The fight for like that underworld kind of mafioso, kind of like they're kind of fucking each other over, trying to make more money, things like that. I want to see that. I want to see like a galactic, like Sopranos is what I want to see. Right. That's what I want to see here. I really hope they don't really do the whole bounty hunter thing. Now in this teaser, Boba even says, I'm not a bounty hunter. So I mean, I'm assuming that he's not going to be doing any of the bounty hunts. I'm assuming this is going to be more of like kind of like a vie for power, you know, taking over from Jabba the Hutt. So that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. And they should do that. They should focus on that. I really, 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 really don't want to see kind of like just like kind of Mandalorian, the Boba Fett version. You know, I want to see something different. I want to see like this mafioso kind of energy, this underworld energy. So it has to really separate itself from Mando. So Michael, I hope it doesn't, I hope that's not what it is. I hope it's not a bunch of bounty hunts. That would be really, really disappointing.